Travers.
What tide brings you? You dress the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a noted Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
Residence instead.
But why? What's he gonna do with them?
I don't know. Store them? Smuggle them?
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling operation?
I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
And I will give you the serve absolutely free. With me, you have always much choice, I
know. I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
I suppose you're right. Smuggling from a smuggler.
Whoever thinks about words,
you'll make certain. But say, smuggler.
You're right. It does have a kind of a funny ring to it.
Smuggler!
Here, wait, mate. Maybe we shouldn't be saying it quite so loud.
On account of it being smuggling?
Right.
Right.
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling operation.
I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
I suppose you're right. Smuggling from a smuggler. Hey, did you ever think about that word? Smuggler. Rather funny, ain't it?
Whoever thinks about words.
Smuggler.
You're right. It does have a kind of a funny ring to it.
Smuggler!
Here, wait, mate. Maybe we shouldn't be saying it quite so loud.
On account of it being smuggling.
Right.
Right.
Move the goods, and then we go to the inn.
Are we? should be so lucky.
Oh, look, there they are.
Hello.
Thank you.
I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What? Is Vance your...
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? Please. I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau, and I will show you.
Oh, bother.
Why so close, friend?
Come on! He'll break his neck! My lovesick idiot of a brother has misled you.
Start from the start, mate.
Recently, our trade introduced us to a formidable woman, Jing Lang, a pirate from the farthest seas of the Orient.
Intriguing.
She and Vance quickly became inseparable.
Any reason he should have thought your men were spies?
Well, there is the treasure.
Oh?
A pirate sold us a map. We each kept half. Come. I will meet him now. If you follow with discretion, you may hear it for yourself. Follow me at a distance. If anyone sees you, tell them you are my bodyguard. There are thieves about who would stop at nothing to secure either half of the map. Go. Hide. When he arrives, follow me. Good day, brother. If I may still call you back.
What else would you call me?
Stranger, perhaps? I barely know you anymore. And if the whispers around town are to be believed, you would have me gone and done away.
Doctor, come. You know better than to get to gossip. Ness always too small. Open tongues turn everything to sentimental comedy.
It's domestic tragedy I'm trying to avoid.
Well said, brother. No stronger bonds than family. Business. Good to just know that we have more than enough of that between us as well.
That is true, brother. That is very true. And what a business it is. I'm sure neither of us would ever do anything to upset the balance of it.
Quite. Quite. Now.
It? My half of the map, you mean?
The map. Of course, the map.
The map to the treasure. To our legacy.
That very one. I have mine. It was yours.
Grant, you know I feel we must protect that treasure with utmost caution.
On the contrary, that map is our protection. Its treasure, our freedom.
All the more reason to keep it buried, safe.
But have you no imagination? Can you not imagine the luxurious life that awaits us once we unearth its bounty?
I really don't think it.
The Travers estate and plantation. No more smuggling. No more organizing men. No shipments. No risk. Why not begin now?
The fans, are you sure your future will unfold soon?
What do you mean? What do you imply?
I am not implying, I am merely asking. Do you really imagine Jim, the lady of the mistress of servants, groomed mother?
Should I not imagine? Do you question her not?
Of course not. But knowing her as you do, you must appreciate that she is a woman of action. She needs the sea, challenge. How will she adapt to a quiet, domestic life?
Jing is none of your concern.
Fans, do you intend to marry her?
Of course.
It pains me to tell you that I do not believe she will consent to it.
Oh? What gives you such insight into her heart?
In addition to her nature, I simply do not believe she is exactly what she says she is.
You're jealous.
Jealous? No.
Yes!
I only worry for your safety.
You always had to be the favored child, the golden boy. I understand it that you would give her up to me, but she'll even give you a second glance.
So,
hate her.
I have no hate. Only concern.
Whatever it is, I will marry her. I will kill you if I must. I will have your half of it. Then the world is broken. Not yet.
What am I to tell my order?
You know we can't leave until I have
it. Taking care of it. Give me time.
More time? Your loyalty makes you soft. I think you're not man enough to see it through.
My flower, it is all but done. I am a man. In moments, Upton's life will be over, and the map will be ours.
See it through.
My flower, it's all but done. I've hired.
by the man. In moments, Vincent's life will be over, and the map will be ours.
You hired a man. In your scriptures, did Cain hire a man? No, Cain was a man. Come to the field, he said to Abel, and he did it himself. He did not require a third man to carry the axe.
He did not have so many witnesses as we do in there, Saul. Trust me, he's doing it now.
Right this moment?
Nothing can save him now.
I believe I just saved your life, mate.
Vance. He said he would kill me. I thought it was bluster. He is my brother. Despite what you told me, I thought it meant something.
You're safe for now. But perhaps a trip away from Nassau would do you some good. Good God, man. What's happened to you?
I cannot go on anymore. My brother, a traitor, that woman, Templar. I have no family, no wife of my own. What is the point of living? Let them kill me.
You don't know what you're saying, mate. Let's get you someplace safe.
What's the point?
The point is, I want my key. So I need you alive. I need your information, so I need you sober.
You are my best friend. Come here, I'll kill you! What are you looking at?
Hey, you there with a sharp face. What was that you said about my mom?
I said she's a lovely woman, inside and out.
Oh, you.
I thought everyone knew. That's right, I said it.
I'll fix that myth. Don't you know talking about Moss?
Drop the bastard! He's fucking okay!
Yes, towards me.
That doesn't feel so good. Church, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy... Mate, the Father, the Son, and the Holy... What's the third one again?
Let's just keep it moving, yeah?
The Father, the Son, and the... Let's keep it moving. No, that's not it.
What does it matter?
It doesn't matter. Nothing in this sour life does. Let's keep it moving. Keep it moving.
Come on, business is slow. Come and we
won't. Who are these creeps?
Just go as straight as you can.
Western mate, no. Guards. There are guards nearby.
Piss off!
They won't stand for this.
I said piss off! Oh, I need a piss.
Together, my friend.
I don't want to be like a child, Edward.
It's all right, mate.
Help me not be like a child.
You just need the drink to wear off. Are you safe here?
Safety is an illusion. But yes, I have friends here I can hide.
Good.
What you must think of me? Have I said anything embarrassing?
No, mate. You sound quite the scholar.
Betrayal makes one philosophical, don't it? Imagine a Templar. My brother to marry a Templar.
I doubt it'll come to that.
I'm so afraid for him. Oh, please help me keep him safe.
Sober up, mate. We'll finish this in the morning.
You're a forever friend, right?
Hmm.
Devlin is old, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that ain't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you, then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
Untuk nyelam.
Gak ada nafas. Bah. Mana tu kata tarik nafas? Ya ilah mati. Yeah.
found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil. And all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
Oh, mata. Ada aja gaya topinya. Ngapain kau bakar itu? Kecang kuning.
All a big show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.